Is Terry here yet, yeah. Andy?
Yep.
So where's the car?
It's pulling up now.
Pulling up now. Pulling up now where? Oh, this is exciting.
Yay!
I wonder if Terry even knows. Okay. She's got to know that she's here. Why am I pulling in?
Hi, I'm Terry. I'm a really huge Nicki Minaj fan. I really wanted a hug.
I'm gonna take it from here. No. No. Yeah. You know, I come out here every day and I talk a lot about myself, and it made me realize I'm fascinating. But there's probably still a lot about me that you don't know and you'd like to know, so I thought I would connect, and I used to do this with stand-up. I would take questions from the audience, and if anybody has a question and wants to know anything or say anything, so I'd give you... Oh, right away. Yes. Over there, Liza? Hold on, I can't hear you.
So much. I've been watching the show from the very beginning. I am so excited to be here.
Thank you.
I just am such a huge fan. I love what you do for people. But I also love the clothes you wear, your style. You always look so good.
Thank you. So, I like you so far.
So I was wondering, though, my question is, do you think you'd ever grow your hair longer?
I had it longer, and not real long, but the longest it's been is about to my shoulders. But I'm kind of around this length is where I keep it.
Okay. Yep. Well, you know, your hair would look really pretty long. Would you ever think about wearing a dress on the show? That would be sort of...
People ask me that, and I'm just not, you know... I mean, I've worn dresses, but I'm not comfortable.
My other question was then going to be... I was wondering how much money you make a year.
Wow.
Yeah, I mean, do you think...
I don't know, some...
Do you think Jimmy Kimmel and do you think he makes more than you do, or?
Do I think who makes more?
Jimmy Kimmel, do you think?
I don't know. I don't know what Jimmy Kimmel makes.
Well, when Leno was
on.
Do you think Leno made more or less than.
I don't
when
know.
When he was on? Oh my gosh, she's
I don't know.
So funny.
But let me just...
Okay, so, but I had one more. I was wondering when the babies do.
I don't, those are tabloids. I'm not. Portia's not pregnant.
I know, Portia's not pregnant, but cut the crap. I mean, Ellen,
okay,
are you pregnant? I think you look a little bit.
We're gonna do a holiday. All the clues that you'll guess, I'll give you the clues, and they'll all have holiday-themed things.
Okay.
Okay? So just hold it.
So I hold it.
Hold it by your head, and then, but just flip it. You need to start.
Like that.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Like flip it. No. Okay, good.
Like that.
Right, but start...
So you can see it.
Yes. All right.
Sorry.
Do it. All right. You've played this before, right? Okay. All right, so just do it as...
How fast do I need to do it?
Do it as fast as you can, I think.
Oh. Ow! God.
Oh. Oh, God. You're all right, right?
Oh.
No, you're kidding.
Oh.
Oh, God. Oh. Not on the white chairs. Not on the white chairs. Oh. I want to be honest. I read most of your book. I didn't have time to read all of it. But I said, can she please read some? Because it's really, really funny. And it's always better to be read by the author. And so I wanted you to read what you want to read.
So I'm going to read a part. You know, I've had to read a couple of parts. But I thought I might read a few of the thank yous.
Oh, good. Okay.
Because I kind of...
It's very funny.
Thanks. Well, okay. Here's my thank yous. Bob, Bobby, Robert, Robbie. Rob Britt, Big Rob, Lil Rob, Medium Rob, Lil Doug, Doug T, Doug D, Dougie Fresh.
So wait, is there a chapter?
No, these are just the thank yous. Peter Smith, Smith Peter, Peter Piper, Piper Parable, Pete Jr., Pete Sr., Pete the Third,
okay.
Joe Tom, Other Tom, Tall Tom, Black Tom, White Tom.
Okay, wait.
Tom from The Thing.
Wait.
Tom from the other thing.
I mean,
the other Tom. Okay, wait.
Sorry.
I'm getting distracted. I need to start over.
Okay. Oh no.
Bob.
Okay. Seriously, if there's definitely a better section to read, right?
These are just some people that are important to me, and they've helped me with the book.
Right.
So I'd love to just get the list if you let me do that.
Go ahead.
Starting from the beginning. Bob, Bobby, Robert, Robbie, Robert.
This is so boring.
Big Rob.
Christmas came early for my next guest. She was at a yard sale in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. She bought this cello for $60. Turns out it's a 200-year-old cello from Italy. It's worth more than $800,000. One of the luckiest people you'll ever meet. Please welcome Lisa Bosley and her cello. Dern Tootin. That's very clever. Dern Tootin.
I tried to make it funny.
Right. You know, so, and I know you're musical. I did not know you played the flute. And the whole thing is, the entire thing is flute?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I mean, some Native American flute, just to shake it up a little bit.
Right.
But I've loved it my whole life, and a lot of people didn't know that I played. And
Do you write this, or is this, like, I wouldn't even know a flute song, but did you write?
No, there are covers, but also I compose a little bit, but it's not my greatest gift, but I love playing, and I felt like in the holidays,
I love the flute, it's beautiful.
I'm so
Come
proud.
On.
And I'm
it's
playing.
Here. Play.
Really?
Yes.
Really? I gotta get over this.
Wait,
and she's so supportive. I mean, being nervous playing, because we've just been in the studio, so.
Well, close your eyes, so you don't see us.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. And I've been playing my whole life, but this is my first record, so thank you for letting me talk about it.
Which one are you playing? Long Stretch of Love?
Should I do that one?
Yep.
Okay. Sorry, I'm nervous. Wait, I get dry mouth because I get excited to come and I get nervous on Ellen, so let me just. You have to have wet lips to play. Okay. Should I have a mic on this?
That's how you play it, like that?
Well, you start, you get movement through it.
Okay.
And then I feel like maybe I should play a different song. I have
All right, play whatever you want,
the
but
single,
not,
if you will,
okay.
is...
I've seen people in orchestras and they never put their whole mouth on it.
Oh no. Well, based on Native American flute, you have to wrap the lips around it like this.
Right.
So you can even get words going through.
Right.
This song... It's what? Called Dern, Tootin, Rootin, Scootin.
What's the name of the song?
Dern, Tootin, Scootin, Rootin, and Flutin.
That's the name.
Yeah.
It's time to play What's in the Box?
What's in the box?
All right, and under each box is a wonderful prize, but choose wisely because some prizes are more wonderful than others. First, I'm going to find my first contestant. Who here is a good decision maker? You better be a good decision maker because she was like going crazy. All right, see, I was heading to you and then her whole row pointed to her. So hopefully y'all are right too. Do you know them?
No.
No, okay. All right.
Friends.
All right, good. Okay, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Erica.
Hi, Erica. Okay, Erica, where do you live?
I'm from Alabama, and I'm a teacher.
Wonderful. Oh, I love teachers.
Yeah.
Okay, good. What grade?
First grade.
Oh, wonderful. Okay, so this is a different kind of what's in the box. It's one time. Usually I go around. You're the only person playing.
Okay.
Okay, and be careful because you want to choose the right box,
right.
Okay?
Okay.
So what are you feeling? Box number one, that's Santa. Mrs. Claus is in front of box number one. Santa is in front of number two. And Hanukkah Hannah is in front of number three. Okay, everyone's mostly saying three or two, but she's saying one.
One.
Yeah?
First grade teacher.
See? So
one. One.
First grade, so you both see, I would have picked you and you would have said one, two. So let's see what you're getting. It's an Ellen wedding. It's an Ellen hoodie and a license plate cover.
Yes.
It's an Ellen, so good. You got both of those things.
That's what I wanted. I would have done.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Okay, well, that's great. But I'm going to give you a chance
okay.
if you want, because usually there's something behind a bed like,
okay.
oh, but there's this, but there's not. So I'm going to give you a chance to trade that in for box number two. And if you do, the whole audience gets what's in box number two.
Yeah. stay with one.
You want to stay with one?
I want to stay with one. My mom wanted it for Hanukkah. I wanted it.
Okay. Okay. What? Okay. Let me show you what would have been, okay?
Okay.
If what would have been, and then maybe you'll change your mind. Let's see what would have been in box number two that the whole audience would get.
All right.
And then you can change your mind if you want to. All right, let's see what's in box number two. Oh, it's a $300.
I'm honestly good with the hoodie and the license plate. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. No.
When I heard our next guest music, I knew right away that I had to have them on the show. Their first album is getting rave reviews, and today they're making their American television debut. Please welcome all the way from Finland, The Refund. I knew I had to meet her. She's a third grade teacher who spends thousands of dollars of her own money to buy supplies for her kids, and she started as an after-school program. She started an after-school program for her kids as well. And what's more important than that, she watches my show every day, says she loves to dance with me. From Providence, Rhode Island, please welcome Kimmy Pitkin. So her husband, Angelo, I guess he started pulling pranks on you first, right?
Yeah, right.
And so now you constantly try to get him back.
Yes.
All right,
so now he's on a business trip.
Right.
And I want you to call.
And we're just going to call his room, and what are you going to do?
I don't know.
I'm handing it to you, because I don't know what to do.
I don't know. We'll just, like, make up a voice and, like, just start messing with him.
All right.
And even just somebody having a conversation with somebody they think they're talking to makes me laugh. So you might have to take over.
All right. Well, I'll start the conversation, and then...
Just ask random, like, questions.
I'm calling.
Just about the hotel, maybe. How do you like to stay?
Right,
you
know right.
Are you going to do an accent or anything?
Yes. Okay. How may I help you?
Yes, can you... I'd like to speak with one of your guests, please. Angelo Pagan?
One moment.
Do an accent.
Please hold.
That was a thicker accent.
Angelo Pagan.
Oh my God. So bad. Do like an English thing. You sound very.
Hello.
Angry. Hello. Is Angelo there, please?
He can't come to the phone right now.
Hello? Who is this?
This is Tiffany. Who's this?
His wife? Who's Tiffany?
You're married.
Hello? Did you hear that? She just said you're married.
Let's just hang up.
No, I'm not gonna hang up. It's not Ryan's Roses. Hello?
This was in your dressing room and you were gonna leave this for me, but tell me what you're doing.
Well, actually, yeah, I was gonna leave this as a gift, but I don't like to cook, but the one thing I do-do... is make jam. It's a family tradition.
Yep.
My Aunt Eloise taught me the recipe, and now I'm selling them, and all the... It's all
You're
natural.
Selling them?
Yes, I am. I mean,
Where?
Well, we're selling them, but all natural ingredients, the proceeds go to this organization called the Illuminati Foundation.
Oh.
So they're wonderful, and this is... actually, this is one of my favorite, the apricot
right?
Jenny jam.
I love apricot.
Jenny jams, apricot. You have
I
to try
apricot.
This.
I love apricot.
You have to try this one. This is my favorite.
It's, and you make this?
Yes, they are hand-picked apricots. And I crush them with my feet, add sugar, And they are so, this
no, you
is
don't,
out of
you don't
this
crush
world.
It with your feet.
No, you do. It's the authentic way to do it, to get the real.
That's yes. No, you don't crush it with your feet.
Honey, I'm telling you, seriously, honey. I crush them with my feet.
All right, well, I'm
you
not eating that.
Try.
No, I'm not.
Just taste it.
No, that's like an I Love Lucy.
You're being ridiculous.
You're being ridiculous. I'm not, I'm you not, eat it. I, if you crush
it's
it.
It's delicious.
I'm sure it is.
I want you to just try it.
I'm not going to.
Oh, my
give
gosh.
Give me another one.
All right,
one.
All right, all right.
Like
the
one.
Strawberry, I don't crush with my feet. I sit on the strawberry. So that one is much better.